Sorry to cut off right in the middle of that thing, but, you know, not our choice again.
Oh, you're talking about one of them packages.
Yeah, one of them.
That job had Strange written all over, but we couldn't turn down the cast.
Well, what's so strange about it?
That cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying something a little different. A pair of dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I had in the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it.
Interesting.
The deadbeat we hired to do the job canceled. Hope a storm from the divide skins him alive. Well, that's where you came in.
Well, that's some shit.
Well, now that you mention it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a daisy suit come through with some of them great con misfits.
That's the bitch.
He was talking about a chip. Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy Big. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on them, and he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend came in. He may have heard where they were going.
All right.
Don't go getting yourself shot.
Again.
Well, I gotta save them. These guys are all toting guns. Everyone in here. Just toting a firearm.
I guess the story about the Vicky and Vance casino. It was supposed to be like Bonnie and Clyde, pretty much.
Yeah, I can show them that.
Here's the card.
Here, I'm just going to leave this up for a couple seconds. You guys can pause the video if you want to read this. There you go.
You're still crippled, man. All
right, yeah. That'll be good enough. All right, let's kill some... What are the guys? Gangsters?
Some bitches.
But we are gangsters, so it's gonna be on gangsta action.
Damn, it's empty. I was trying to put it down somewhere.
What the fuck? I walk in here and start getting shot. Fuck off. I'm right in the face.
Well, I think this might be the last one I'm gonna stay up for after we put them all on.
Alright.
Probably just upload them all since we only recorded about an hour. Shit.
Yeah, but that's like 6 videos.
Yeah.
I don't want to put up 6 videos.
Why not?
I gotta stay up that late. Wow.
That's impressive.
Okay.
Nice job.
Thanks. Let me in here.
Locks kill 50? Damn. I like how they changed that for Skyrim. I like that a lot. But we went over Skyrim already. Harmonica?
Still love this game. Even though if I can't fucking get in there.
We can always come back.
You can never come back.
Mantats?
Yeah, dude.
I think that's only helping mental stuff, right?
Judging by the name.
Yep. I've actually become addicted in this game before, believe it or not.
To what?
Fucking Red X. Clearly said empty.
Look, I don't read. Why would they even put that here?
I didn't even know it was there.
Lucky bitch. Alright, just stand there and take it like a bitch every time. Who's your friend?
Go.
that's the guy we're gonna shout. Just all this shit. Jesus.
Pack of cigs. That is not my cup of tea. No pun intended.
A gives it 1 HP.
Yeah, which is not worth it. Cram.
Yes, I've seen the dead body.
We shot him, we know.
Combine some shit. Too bad you can't repair dynamite with other dynamite.
I was gonna say, if you could do that, you'd have one ball and piece of dynamite. Ooh, what's in here? Nothing. Hey, look, that's the guy who's trying to shoot. I'm
your host. I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my... Why, yes, I am. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, tied up, dumb bitch.
I accidentally got him killed when I did this mission.
Wow. How'd you manage that?
He just got fucking raped.
Indeed I do, good sir. Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way out soon. Oh, why, of course. I'd never let you fight my kidnappers for my help without it. You lead the way.
Gamora, it'll be our secret. Gonna play a song.
We have a gun there, buddy? Okay.
And it's about that special someone you find only once in a blue moon.
You!
I listened to this song before we started doing this, actually.
It's all
listening to some.
What in the? Oh,
get the flamer.
You are not standing alone.
He's gonna fuck you.
Go out there, deputy. What happened to his? He was doing much better with the flamer.
I picked that up.
No, actually, I never really liked the incinerator.
I just
realized that it's a
fire weapon, so it'll be helpful for now.
It's just a waste of weight.
Why? You have room to spare, man.
Take the apple. Why do you want to take the apple? I don't need an apple.
You took a fucking. You'll drink dirty water, but you won't eat an apple?
Yes.
I do hope this ordeal will be over.
Oh, we're almost out, so. Where are you going up?
There's more stuff up here.
You're gonna get raped.
Why? Well, I got the deputy.
He's not helpful.
Sure he is. You shoot some bullets. Wow.
Well, that was very easy.
Still.
He's almost dead anyway.